Stanley Williams was born in New Orleans, Louisiana on December 29, 1953, and was named after his father and grandfather. However, he didn't have a relationship with them, and he was raised by his mother from a very early age. Wanting to give her son a better chance to break free from the difficulties of living in extreme poverty in Louisiana, his mother moved the family to South Central Los Angeles when he was six. Stanley had a rough upbringing as a kid and was surrounded by negative influences.